He's kind of been on top of their game and certainly defensively, but
at the buzzer, Kucherov puts it in. Oh boy, you want to talk about deflated. Nikita Kucherov gives Tampa a 3-goal lead before the buzzer.
Well, I believe it beat the buzzer.
It did.
And right before it, when it was under a second to go, the Devils are making sure. Yeah, there's plenty of time left. I think it was about 0.8 seconds left in the period. That one stings. If you have any hope of coming back, so we will see. But look at this shot.
Lindy Ruff's looking at his tablet still. Was Braden point offsides? I think he may have been. If we can pull that out.